A great deal has been said about the GMC Hummer EV since it was first unveiled in October. The irony of introducing Hummer as an EV is not lost on us. This vehicle is the clearest articulation of exactly what we mean when we say any vehicle can be an EV. This is the world's first all-electric supertruck. GMC Hummer EV will be capable of 0 to 60 in about 3 seconds with 1,000 horsepower and 11,500 pound-feet of torque. It has a crazy amount of power. It celebrates the performance possibilities of electric propulsion. This is a truck you want to drive because it delivers performance in a way that no other truck can match. And it happens to have zero emissions. Two things in particular I want to share with you that we haven't really talked about before. Terrain mode one-pedal driving and the Bose Electric Vehicle Sound Enhancement technology. In terrain mode, the GMC Hummer EV offers one-pedal driving for precision handling at low speeds while off-roading and rock crawling. It combines the fine control of the immediate torque provided by the EV propulsion system and the friction brakes to deliver a level of modulation that is beyond anything we could deliver from a gas or diesel-powered engine. It is a smooth experience, providing finely modulated power control that can dominate the most difficult terrain. And if you will love the power off-road, wait until you try it on-road. Watts to Freedom Mode builds an entire experience around that 0 to 60 sprint. The double press of the traction control button triggers a request to acknowledge you are about to do something special. Acknowledgement causes the vehicle to lower and the battery electronics temperatures to be optimized in preparation for full power delivery. The driver coach tells you to apply the brake as the seat and the subwoofer start to shake. Then you apply the accelerator, and once you reach the required levels, you let the brake go and hold on. I've experienced the thrill of jumping out of a plane at 30,000 feet. In my opinion, this is better. But how do you create the sensory explosion to accompany motors turned up to 11? We worked with Bose. Bose Electric Vehicle Sound Enhancement technology makes its debut in the GMC Hummer EV. It incorporates guitar riffs, high-frequency feedback, and inspiration from Formula E Motorsports to communicate the sensation of power and torque that you've unlocked in Watts to Freedom. It is a truly immersive sensory experience that brings you in direct contact with your vehicle, and we can't wait to share it with you later this year.